And just into our newsroom, several people have been displaced after a fire in Springfield earlier this morning. Now, this was the scene on Niagara Street just after 10:30 a.m. The Springfield Fire Department posting these photos to their social media accounts. Officials are telling us that one adult and two children have been displaced. They're being assisted by the Red Cross. No word yet on the cause of that fire. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating.